Welcome to another episode of Backroad Exploits. On this fall day, it was rainy and overcast, and I knew it would be a perfect day to visit a very special museum. Since my son is with me on this trip, I wanted to take him to a place that holds a little piece of our family's heart. The Springfield Armory and Museum in Springfield, Massachusetts holds a few milestones in our family history. The Springfield Armory would manufacture the M1 Garand, which my father, who lived in New Hampshire at the time, would later use in World War II in France. Some years later, my father would move our family to the town across the river from Springfield, and he would eventually be employed at the Springfield Armory. His job was security police for the Department of Defense. I remember vividly the day my father came home from work at the armory and he had a squirrel with him. I know there was a lot of excitement in the house as I was just a toddler at the time, but knew it was something special. The story goes that the squirrel got into my father's car and would not leave, so he brought it home with him. So you can imagine the surprise on my face as I see a photo while at the museum of another officer with a squirrel in hand. My father worked at the armory until they closed the doors on the facility in the late 60s. Almost two decades later, I would attend college at the Springfield Armory site, which became Springfield Technical Community College. This was the first college that I attended before moving to Florida.
Thank you.
One on the top is an M3. One in the middle is an M8. And M60 on the bottom. Which is probably still used today. Sucker. Salvo rifle, AR-10, AR-15, AR-15 Colt. AK-47, SPIW, I've never heard of that, that's different. Thank you. Thompson submachine gun. And my carbine. Winchester. 1866. Rolling block. Match lock, wheel lock, flint lock, precision conversion, percussion. That is my father in the upper left-hand corner of this image. Thank you. That is my father in the upper left-hand corner of this image. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already done so.